This is a tropical update as of about 6:40 Central Time on your Saturday. We're still watching the development of showers and thunderstorms over Cuba this morning. It's not the most organized system, still tropical depression number 4, but it is expected to strengthen over the next 24 hours. And moving to the west northwest now is going to take more of a northward track once it gets into the Gulf of Mexico as an upper level trough picks it up and steers it further to the north. It is expected to become a tropical storm before it moves inland over the Big Bend region of Florida heading into Sunday and bring serious impacts to the state of Florida. Of course, torrential downpours, they are on the eastern side of the storm, so they'll have to watch out for some tornado activity as well. This system is not expected to become a hurricane, but strengthening is possible, and so we'll just have to watch it very closely heading into Sunday and Monday as it tracks over Florida and then into Georgia and then toward the East Coast. It's of course going to bring some torrential rain to the eastern portion of the United States, but it reinforces drier air for us because it's a low pressure system. You can see the counterclockwise flow that brings a northeast wind to Alabama, and we stay on the drier side of the storm. That being said, our friends in Florida and even Georgia, this is from Fort Myers up through Tampa, through Jacksonville, torrential downpours, 7 to 10 inches of rain possible. We're just thankful that we don't expect it to become a major hurricane or anything like that. Of course, there will be some very intense winds, and I told you that the eastern side, of course, Florida, will have to watch for tornado development. That's just something we watch for with these things. But you can see Alabama staying on the drier side. That's good news for us.